Hello, hello. Cyber Dragon here. Welcome, welcome to another continued gameplay stream of Blade of Galadriel. So during this stream, we should be taking on the second fortress of the second area, and then we're moving on to the swampy area or jungle. Yeah, I went after that. I got cheated again by that guy. So I'm done messing with him. I done killed this guy. He came back. And then each time he always escapes. So. This is the mission we're doing. Called Poison Ground. We're going to be putting on the hunter's gear because I got to do a lot of poison stuff. My rifle is full. 1.5% health recovery per second. So it's like having a regen. So. And if I take any damage in the fight, I'm not really worried about that one, but it's the second one that's lit up. So basically, before I go in here for that mission, I need to just run around and fight until I fill up my yellow meter first.
If this fortress can't be taken, I'll destroy it.
Either way, it will weaken our enemies.
No way, I'm going out of here. I'll probably run out of here and fight instead.
Track him for days.
Good. That should be locked in. All right. Let me check the stats and whatnot. Yeah, skills. Welcome to the stream, first person. Yeah, we activate that. We keep it on shield. Chain, keep it on Fury, Album Star, okay, I think we're good. Oh, let me check the weapons. Do I need to put on the fire blade or not? It's the question. I like the fire part. Light traps create explosions. So we're gonna put on, we're gonna put that back on. I do like freezing enemies with C though. Gain might for each kill while remaining undetected. But that's if I'm stealthing. That does come in handy. If my mind is low. Choices. We go with this one. We go with the fire one. I got the light bow. Replenish 2 elf shots from killing a blinded enemy. Okay. That's for this particular mission. Well, Actually, the first one is actually better. Become undetected after remaining motionless for 6 seconds. 27% less damage received from ranged attack. Well, I need to keep two on in order to have the range attacks with a bow shatter frozen enemies. I really don't need that on though, but. Okay.
Wait, I smell something.
We'll crush old men until their bones are dust, and then we'll use that dust as a spice.
Okay. Here we go.
One word. Barrels.
You're correct. That is one word.
They're all over the place. Normally, you poison a barrel. It's good for a couple dead orcs. But use this poison, and you'll render the entire fortress uninhabitable. Lousy globs don't even need to drink it. Then again, there's one glob in there who owes me a favor. I've got to get him out. I'll catch up with you later.
Well, use a lot of stealth with this.
Now we shall see how effective his solutions are.
And perhaps why he is providing them.
Another abomination cleansed from Mordor.
The mountain was a frozen lake. That lake of peace.
Word of advice. You might want to back away from the poisonous green fog. Once you get the rest of the barrels poisoned, all the orcs in here will have to flee. Or die.
Sounds like you have everything planned out.
Except for that glob I need to rescue. He's too well guarded. Could use a hand getting him out of here, if you're inclined.
Every time a human cries out in sleep, that's because he's not breathing a minute.
I want that intel. Bottom of the light. We have pinning, poison, and ghouls. Easy. Yeah, I'll be able to take him down. Alright, that's not the one then.
That should do it for this area. That will be Flint and Tinder. They're here.
Now, this is what I call helping.
Them guys are a trip. That thing is helping though, because my health is not going down. Away.
Huh?
Bingo.
That's all the barrels in the outer wall. Time to head further into the fortress.
Okay, since I'm done with that poison stuff, I probably can go back to my other outfit. Oh, I can just leave it on.
What the bloody shrock is going on out here? Why is there poison everywhere? You, she-elf? Oh, I hope you had fun, because now I'm gonna tear you apart!
Okay, he's running with the light. Fear pinning. Range, blah, 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 blah.
Good work. Now get to a safe distance and signal me when you're clear. I've placed archers who'll blow up the barrels. No one's ever setting foot in this fortress again.
Worst earth trophy this pop.
Another fortress taken from the Flaming Eye, and done so without an army.
But the Gravewalker does have an army, and you will have to face him.
Okay. I remember that thing kept saying summon. I got a skill to pay for. Yeah, I was paying for one of these. So I sure had two to pay for. All right, available purchase. said, he's the one that you can switch in between these two. We go with that one. Oh, hold on. I got one left to pay for up here. Where? Yeah, I don't think I'll be using that no time soon. So, yeah, we go with the blue. This one. Okay. So I got one more left to pay for here, and then one more here, and that's it for us.
Time to take on another fortress.
This is why you're here.
Okay, we're going there. What up, Viper Reap? All good, sir. This
My
is Crypt.
Lady, I have searched every corner of Mordor for you. Ever since I first heard the stories of an elf that burned with the brightness of a sun, I never imagined you would be so, so enchanting.
Oh.
I hereby renounce the dominion of the Dark Lord, the Bright Lord, whatever that cursed eye atop Barad-dûr is. And now, to you!
He's your bodyguard. Okay, sort of like what happens in Your Amigos in Far Cry 6. Okay, so now we're going after gear. That mission there is the mission to go after the fortress. But prior to doing that, you want to get all 6 pieces of gear. So this one's the armor. Well, I'm gonna try and go after the armor first then. Fast travel here.
Enchanted as always. Leaving your side. Well, it hurts.
Kel, you still here? What about turning the camera? I see a shadow. Oh, see? Now he's gone. You see that? That's sneaky. Okay. Fireproof, immune to curse. All right, hang on. I might have to change up my gear here. Because I have this on, I'm getting this straight regen. So I might want to leave this on until I get the poison armor. Yeah. Hold up, I gotta respond to a text. Okay. I need to put the dagger back to ice. There we go.
We can't let that elf filth escape!
Whatever this thing is, I'm eating it! Don't let your guard down!
I need more! Give me more pain! I must have it!
Win against all of us! We've got a body here!
Where the hell is he? He's half his health is gone. Oh, here he is. Punk, gotcha. Yes. Well, at least I took him out. He was weak to arrows. That was good.
There, she's back. Yeah, more of those.
Okay, I think I can go ahead and do that mission.
What's up there? It's something, no mistake.
Who said that?
Something just moved over there. The most amazing.
I'll knock the skill. Okay.
Too much that isn't war.
Oh. Dirt feeder.
You've been around Mordor enough to know it's a hard place. But not here. This place is soft. And anything or anyone. So, we tear it apart!
Get aged by stealth, exhaustion, self-attacking. So that's what it's called.
Don't let up! Kill!
Divide and conquer. Simple. And he's our food.
I'll make sure every Uruk in Mordor knows you're a coward.
Good. Come on up here.
Move!
If it's not one,
it's winter magic. Beware!
We too soon.
Just try and
got him!
Got him!
Woo! Free stab! Free stab! Oh boy! Oh man, that was tight! That was tight! Okay, take a look at his gear. Okay, so solid cover of health, 50 health per second before I get poisoned. Yeah, we go ahead and put that on. Okay, so we got that piece of gear. Let's see, what should be my next piece? What up, Rallo? Let me check the score. Yeah, Warriors won. Yeah, so both home teams won tonight. The Knicks beat the Heat. Warriors beat the Lakers. So now, game six will be at the other person's location. So the Heat, Knicks got to travel to Miami. The Heat, they can't lose that game. And then Warriors got to travel to L.A. And the Lakers can't lose that game. Yeah. So the Nuggets got to play at the Suns tomorrow. Well, tomorrow night. And if the Nuggets win, they can close out the series in Phoenix. And then the Celtics got to play at the 76ers. I'm from Philly, my hometown. So Sixers could probably close that out, man, and just be waiting. It's going to be, yeah. So we'll see. Cool. They stick the helmet. Oh, all right. Okay. So we're going after the room next. Glade. Room. So it's always best to go after all the armor pieces, then take on the fortress. Alright, let me check my gear. I got on poison gear. Now, because I have two ice pieces of ice stuff equipped, range attacks for both Shadow Frozen, I didn't really worry about that. Ice daggers are great for like that fight. Ice daggers work great. So I got the light bow, so yeah, that's staying. So I get 10 might when an enemy is blinded. Okay, let's go in. Let's go find this guy. He's right here. Go fast out with here. If I'm able to knock out some of this tonight and get the other pieces in the morning before I go to work, well, I'll be able to do the mission, which is this one, to take on the fortress. Yeah, that's gonna be cool to do that one. So, get all these pieces. Let's see if I can probably knock out three. He might be a tough customer there. Go after this guy first. You probably do that guy next afterwards. And much as she can climb stuff, she can't scale that, man. You didn't see nothing. Oh, intel.
I fell into a sinkhole while I was out. Well, never mind what I was doing. There was nothing to do but yell my head off until someone came to look. Then I hit him with my throwing axe and he...
I need to get this other big guy. Him. Let's see, what do I got? Wow, he's been there. All right, got his details. Okay. Well then, who I'm going after now? Wait a minute, who the hell am I going after? Yeah, I'm going after Black Elm. So, yeah, no, wasteful hunter. Yeah, him. Yeah. Caragor, Beast, and Frost. So I can frost him up with that blade. And no sense in wasting that on that guy. What's this guy? So we're going after the hunter dude and then Black Elm next. Okay. So who? Well, these guys already. Okay, so I'm about to hit one of these. Looks like he's almost dead anyway. He's linked to him. Light, he's clumsy. You get scared easily. Range, execution. Oh yeah, he's done. Yeah. We're gonna go find him and take him out.
They kept coming until I was standing on enough of them to climb out. Pretty smart, eh?
Yeah, where was I going? Waste for hunters. Yeah. Well, let's liven things up a little bit.
Yeah.
Slice and dice, baby. Okay, wasteful hunter.
This is a rich, fertile region where orcs harvest their bounty from the land. But not us. We're here to harvest them and you.
Goodbye, punk. That was tight. I got the rune. Okay. Increased light added to poisoned enemies. Yeah, I ain't gonna put that one on. So, you got it. So, going back to the quest. So, we got Black Elm. So, we got four left. These are the last four pieces for the poison gear. That starts the last six pieces for the fire gear. Well, five. I went in here and got one of them. So there's only five fire left to go get. So we're going after, was it Black Elm? Yeah, we're going to Black Elm. Let me go ahead. Yeah, he's over there. We're going to take him out and then. All right, shut in the stream. But this is my in-between stream, something to play. It's not too long, it's a short game. Far Cry 6, 7. Yeah, I had the screen small. My apologies. Damn. Believe it or not, Miami would be a good spot. Or San Diego, California. There's a location that has some water there. And they might just go back to Africa. Because that's where Far Cry 2 was at. Far Cry 2 was in Africa. So they could go back to Africa. Or they might go for an Oriental approach. Korea, Japan. Well, Korea probably could, a cool one to do. Because there's water near Korea. I would say China, but no. You already did India. That's with Far Cry 4. So with Far Cry 6 and Far Cry 3, we're down there in the tropics down there, you know, near Cuba, things in that range, you know, that region down there. That's where those two games were from. Whereas 5 was in, 5 in New Dawn, Montana. Man, I think they might go back to Africa. Or Australia. Yeah, Australia might work. Yeah, I say go for Australia. That way, you got kangaroos in the game. You know, and you could be near water. You got to deal with sharks. Because Australia is known for having sharks, you know, great white sharks and stuff like that. You got Komodo dragons to deal with. You got your you got your cranes, your kangaroos, armadillos, wombats, Komodo dragons. Yeah, Australia got a good grip of animals, man. Damn, that would be tight if they did that. What's the fastest way there? Certainly in here. Well, actually, I come from here, I can just work my way out. Instead of coming from way over here. Yeah, so we go to here. Yeah, Australia. Australia, man. Yeah. But here's the problem with that. Remember how Australia banned Grand Theft Auto 5 from the country? You know, so they still it can still use Australia, but no, they might let it through. They might not. I don't know. They banned 5 because of the, what the hell? Whoa! Oh, you did that. Now you work for me, punk. Look at that, man. Hey, I feel like Aloy, man. Hey! Oh, yeah, you can fly in this game too, man.
Thank you.
This is damn cool, man. I forgot about this mechanic in this game. Oh yeah, can the dragons in Hogwarts do this? This is how you train your dragon, man. Come on, get off the wall. Okay. You turned the dragon with the time of dragon. I can't resist that one, man. See, hey, it is an animated cartoon. You know, hey, it's pretty good. I got it on, I think it's on Hulu. Let's see here. Checking it. One quick score look. Okay, let's take...
This fertile land hurts my eyes. We will burn every tree in Nurnen, but not before we fertilize the soil with your blood!
Soft-headed, I can hear arrow shots in the head. These demons have range attack and self-attack. Goodbye. Headshot. Okay, man. Woo. Let me put the top message. There we go. I gotta check to see, that's my time so far. Hour 21. Okay, good. I can go for another 40 minutes. I'll go after another one. We will go after one more. Okay. Oh, let's check the gear now. So, hold up. I didn't put the rune on. I bet this was the cloak, I believe. Yeah, it was the cloak. So, same self number. Become invisible. Over here, you got create light explosions when you are poisoned. Recover all health after successful stealth kill. Why your health is low? Now I'll stick with what I got. Remember, I got the elf shot increased from 12 to 16. Okay, so only three pieces left. Well, if I do this right, I'll go after one more. And then hit the other two tomorrow. And then we will hit that quest there to take out the third fortress. Yep. So let's see, who am I going to go after? Desolation, Jungle Rod, or Salter? I think I should probably go after the hardest one. I might have time for two. We're going to go after Desolation and then Jungle Rot. Oh, we'll go back to that again. We got to check out the army. Did I do that? Oh, did I do that one too? Well, I don't know who that captain was, but he did. Yeah, I killed two of captains, but I don't know who they were. Oh, snap. That's crazy. See, that's a desolation, dude. Okay, what is the execution? Gonna build up might and take him out. Exhaustion. He's damaged by light and fire. He's damaged by fire. So I'm gonna change my blade. Okay, so desolation. That's Jungle Rot. Okay. If I come from here. Yeah, we take our desolation out in the stream after that. Yeah, if you look up, you don't see nothing, right? Hold on. Ah, he's over there. You know I didn't make a save yet? Let me make a save here. Automatic makes a save. Start. Let me make a save. Be right back. Gotta run to the kitchen. Yeah, remember to always put your Reese cups in the refrigerator. Now, I am so looking forward to playing and streaming in Consolary Trust. And after that, I'll be on to Asteragos. This guy weakness again. Desolation. Oh yeah. Was it fire? Hold on, let me check. Yeah, fire too. So I gotta change my blade. Change to the fire blade. Fire dagger. Take a look, because I got it shrunk. Oh, Oh, okay. Damn! 10,000 braided wire? 1,000 blast piece? Oh, snap. Oh, there. I'm glad to do that. It's a matter of developing hunting techniques to get the most bang for your buck when you go hunting. I mean, that you could almost consider it a Forbidden West, you know, with Burning Shores. Oh, yeah. So you can go back and forth between both areas, right? With no, I know there's a transition of a cutscene. So we're going to check this challenge in case it happens. All right, take out his cronies first, man.
Burn it to the ground. Why have you come? Nah, no matter. We'll burn you too.
Yeah, I do that.
Bleed for me! A worthy foe!
Give you. He's almost done.
A worthy foe!
He burned to death. He don't like fire. Got him. Yes. Just got to work him up, set him up, set him on fire. What time is it? 1:38. I'll probably go after one more. We got the poison dagger now. Stealth attacks always have 5 points. Oh, I like that. Recover all health and gain form right after self-killing attack. Yeah, we put that on. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm not even going after every one of these. They do jungle rot next. Uh-oh. Might as well take him out. Jungle Rot and Earth Slayer. Jungle Rot, Earth Slayer. Oh, okay, damn. I barely seen the word Jungle Rot. Bottom of the light. An execution. I might say that for tomorrow's stream. Night, but yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and go after this guy. Anyway, one of these I was going after. Hell Buffett. Oh yeah, was it this guy? Yeah, we're going after him. Take him and get him out the way. Range, execution, fire. Oh yeah. And based on that, these are marked. I'm going to put back on the fire blade so I can put down those fire bombs. See, that's the good thing about that damn fire, dagger. I said blade. Now, the ice one is great for enemies that are weak to or susceptible to frost. You do that ice attack with circle. But then the fire one, the mines you put down are now fire mines. And I gotta change something in the skills. I think I took off the four mine thing. I had it set to do multiple mines. Yeah, I did, by accident. I pay for the next level. Yeah, bloom, so. Yeah, there you go. This is effective when you do one of those siege things. You got other allies to work with. Yeah. But here I can put down four mines. Yeah, oh goody, he's right here. What's my closest spot? I'm nearby, so I'll just head over there. No, that's not it, that's not it. There we go. Oh, that means he's in there. All right, so no, I can't go after him. We'll clear that off. Okay, who's this? Yeah, he's on the inside. So I gotta take him on once I get in there. So I gotta fight all three of these guys. Okay, all right. Well, we go after Jungle Rot then. Then I end it after this. Okay, let's come from this one. Fast travel there. Let me see what you wrote here. Oh, you can fly it up. Oh, snap. So you can, oh no. You can bring it back over there? Or call it there? Oh, snap. Oh, man. Oh no, he's not the fire guy, it's the other guy I was going after. Light and execution. So I need to change my gear up. He already has a poison blaze. The poison fire ain't gonna affect him. So we go with ice. You are for me, punk.
Kill that animal first!
open and stuff your corpse inside!
Fireproof, frostproof, beastproof, immune to light, immune. Nah, I'm not fighting this. I ain't got time to deal with that knucklehead. That man's immune to everything. I'm like, damn, how are you supposed to kill these guys? Good news, when you start these things, any enemies around are not part of it.
Noon. Bread basket of Mordor, they always say. Well, I hate bread and I hate baskets almost as much as I hate elves.
Bottom of the light, down to execution. Frostproofs and change the blades. I gotta change those blades, man. I mean the dagger. Can't freeze them, so we do that. Alright, he's fireproof too, huh? Damn. Alright. Let me take off those. I gotta change that off. Damn, dude, fireproof. Okay. Alright, so, he's weak against light. For the Serpentine Orb. Bye, punk. You weak against light. Woo. You know, I might as well go ahead and take out the other guy. Now I have all six. Whoa! Oh, shit. I keep forgetting to summon dude in. You can summon the bodyguard in. And I didn't do that. I keep forgetting to. So we go after the other guy. That way, at least tomorrow night when I stream, bam, you kick that off. So we're going after this guy. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I didn't mean to hit that. Damn. That causes issues when you do that. Oh well. We're going after him. Light, executions, and stealth. And he's right here. Okay, so we'll fast travel there. I might call the bodyguard in for this fight. It's raining over here. Oh, so let me check him again. I might be able to change some stuff up here. So he's hour-proof, fire-proof, poison-proof, frost-proof, and beast-proof. So, can you set it up? So that lets me know to change up my weaponry. So it's light, execution, and stealth attack. Okay. Okay. But based on him, that'll stay. Self-attack's always a black word. It don't matter what dagger I use, I'll keep what I got. That's going to stay. cloak. We switched to that cloak. I'm at least 4 elf shots, though. I like this. We get there. Ooh. I like the Elven light. That's just radiant. Okay. Let me check him again, man. I gotta make sure. He has a lot of pooch. Arrow proof, fire proof, poison proof, frost proof, and beast proof. So, light. Executions of stealth. Okay, alright, let me change on my stuff. I don't want to do nothing flame. If I stealth him, he's poison proof. It might counteract the stealth attack, so we have to change the dagger. Best one probably right there, the Beast Hunter dagger. He's fireproof, ice proof. Yeah, Beast Hunter dagger is the best one to have on. Okay. He has a curse weapon. I keep what I got. There. Cloak-wise. He cursed me with his weapon. I'll keep that on. Keep that on too. Good. Let's go do this.
Mordor's supposed to be?
trees and bushes and creeping vines. We'll rip it all down. And we'll rip you down, too.
Light, execution, and stealth.
Finally, someone up now is doing it!
That must have hurt. I wasn't afraid of rain shooting. Stay there!
Right!
That was tight, man. That was tight. That was tight.
We orcs have our victories, as any army of our size must. But our triumphs are a mere shadow of what we could accomplish if we were unleashed.
That was good.
And our masters know this. That is why they keep us down. We must not fear them. It is they who should fear us.
The orcs are divided, but are we so unified? You know more than you share.
Knowledge can be a dangerous weapon. And what you carry into Mordor, you carry close to the Dark Lord.
Okay, we got some more gear. We got the light armor, I believe. Yep. Oof. Health is up by 30. Definitely putting this on. Shield unleashes an explosive light when you are attacked. 30% increased physical hit for chance for melee by health is low. Yep. That's going on. That's going on. And then, what else did we get? Jungle Rot. That's what we just fought. So we got the blade from Jungle Rot. Gain 15 might. So that's a poison build. I might go ahead and slap that bad boy on. But the upgrade, I got to kill a captain who is poisoned. The upgrade will unlock some other stuff. Let me wait to see. We're gonna put that on. poison explosion. Enemies poison my guard barrel spread poison. I kinda like that. But I have to cause five enemies to be poisoned each other by vomiting. So I have to hit a group of enemies and yeah, a whole bunch of enemies by a grog. That's the situation I wanted to pull that one off, though. I keep what I got on. Oh, we just put that on. Alright, cloak. Beast. Become invisible when cursed. Create, I'm not worried about the health low thing. I don't like having low health. So we keep the ice cloak on. Okay, so we are all set to go Only left is five fire pieces of gear. So, cool. Oh man, this is fun. Okay, what's this? Yeah, because when I'm playing this, some of these I might want to take him out. Immune to light, immune execution, fireproof, fireproof, beef proof. All right, my best bet is to run around tomorrow morning and look for some intel. I need some intel. Let's see, let's go here. What'll happen if you, you know, get on ground, run around, you'll see a little green symbol that shows you intel. You have to just go read it, you know, R1. I'll look for that another time, so. So on that note, take care, stay safe, game as you can. During tomorrow night's stream, which is Thursday night, we will be kicking off Like a Thief for the third region's fortress. And then after that, we go into the fire region. This is in the fire region. I already took out that person there to get the flame dagger. So we gotta go after that for a piece of gear. This guy. Definitely these guys, the big ones. I always try to go for the big ones first to get them out the way. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Yeah. So that's what happens tomorrow night. So take care, stay safe, game as much as you can. And I'm thinking about going ahead and stream Desolation of Mordor. This is with the brother playing in that one. I think that's about shorter than this one. But there's also another expansion that came with Shadow of War. And I'm not trying to max anything out. I just want to just run through that story. Knock out what I can as far as leveling up. And just have a blast playing. See, he's a human, but he doesn't have abilities like she has. So it's a different perspective. It's somebody who's weaker kind of deal with these creatures. So, but we'll see. Take care.